हेलो स्टूडेंट, वेलकम टू माय चैनल पॉइंट 91। इफ़ यू आर न्यू स्टूडेंट प्लीज़ सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल। वी विल डिस्कस मोर इम्पोर्टेंट क्वेश्चन फॉर SCCL एग्जाम। लेट्स स्टार्ट। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, व्हाट इज द नेम ऑफ पार्क मार्क एज दिस पार्ट आस्किंग this part, this is a file and he asking this part portion. So option is A, tip, B, heel, C, tang, D, safe face. Correct answer is D, safe face. Next question, what is the reason for scratch produced on file surface? What reason is for scratch produced on file surface? A, peening, B, glazing, C, file white, D, none of these. Correct answer is A, peening. Next question, what is the name of angle between the axis of chisel and jaw surface while chipping? So what angle? A, rack angle, B, point angle, C, angle of inclination, D, none of these. Correct answer is C, angle of inclination. Next question, what is the property of metal that permit no permanent distortion before breaking? No permanent distortion before breaking. So what property? A, tenacity, B, hardness, C, brittleness. Correct answer is C, brittleness. Next question, which is immediate life saving procedure? Which is the immediate life saving procedure? Option A, call doctor. Option B, first aid. Option C, medical treatment. Option D, none of these. So which is the immediate life saving procedure? B is the correct answer, first aid. Next question, which internal defect in welding is invisible to naked eye? Which internal defect in welding is invisible to naked eye? A, uncut, B, porosity, C, spatter, D, none of these. Correct answer is B, is porosity. Next question, all questions very important for exam purpose. Why humming sound during arc welding? Why humming sound effect during arc welding? When we doing welding, some noise produce sounds. Option is A, long arc length, speedy welding, short arc welding, none of these. So what reason? To due to long arc length. Correct answer is long arc length. Next question, what is the storing capacity of oxygen cylinder? What is the storing capacity of oxygen cylinder? A, 10 meter cube, B, 7 meter cube, C, 14 meter cube. Correct answer is B, 7 meter cube. Next question, what is the color painted on acetylene gas cylinder? It is a repeated question many time. So what is the color painted on the acetylene gas cylinder? Black, brown, maroon, blue. Correct answer is, everybody know, maroon. Very, very important question. Next question, What is the disadvantage of AC welding transformer? AC welding transformer. Or what is the disadvantage of AC welding transformer? It is not suitable for welding non-ferrous metal. More maintenance cost. Not free from arc blow. None of these. Right answer is the A. Not suitable for non-ferrous metal. Next question. Which rivet is used to avoid the projection of rivet head? Which rivet is used to avoid the projection of rivet head? Option A, countersunk head rivet. B, pan head rivet. C, conical head rivet. D, none of these. Correct answer is A, countersunk head rivet. Avoid the projection of rivet head. Next question. What is the advantage of stack in sheet metal work? What is the advantage of in sheet metal work? So in sheet metal work, option A, sharpening. B, supporting. C, rest of workpiece. D, none of these. Correct answer is B, supporting. Supporting. Next question. Which metal is very soft and heavy in sheet metal work? Which metal is soft but heavy in sheet metal work? Option A, lead. B, black iron. C, aluminium. D, none of these. Correct answer is A, lead. Next question. Which sheet metal is easiest to joint and solder? Which sheet metal is easiest to joint and solder? Option A, lead. Option B, tin plate. C, stainless. So which one is the correct? Option B is the correct answer, tin plate. Next question. Which flux is used for soldering tin sheet? Which flux is used for soldering tin sheet? Which flux used? Resin, paste, zinc chloride. No, none of these. Right answer is C, zinc chloride. Today 50 important question completed. Thank you very much, and please subscribe my channel. Thank you.